Hey, what's going on, everyone? Welcome back to another episode of Star Wars Coffee, where in today's video, we're going to be taking a look at a big teaser for a huge part of The Mandalorian Season 3's plot. That's today here on Star Wars Coffee. The Mandalorian Season 2 has wrapped, and while we won't be getting The Mandalorian Season 3 this winter, we can expect it sometime next year. We will be getting The Book of Boba Fett this winter, though, which is very exciting because it is the second part of The Mandalorian in a sense, with the end scene of The Mandalorian Season 2, the end credit scene, teasing The Book of Boba Fett. Jon Favreau and Dave Filoni, as well as Temuera Morrison and Robert Rodriguez, have all said that this is the continuation of the next chapter of the Mandoverse. And I'm very excited to see some type of teaser for that, some type of trailer for that, some type of logo reveal animation for that. So when that happens, be sure to subscribe to this channel if you want to see that, as well as all of the latest Star Wars leaks. But if you just want to hear about the clips and you want to see the latest clips from not only Star Wars, but as well as DC and Marvel, be sure to go subscribe to R2's Memory Bank, which is a clip channel that I have started for those of you who want to just rewatch some of Star Wars' best moments and new moments from the upcoming series. But with that being the case, we're going to be talking about Bo-Katan Kryze. A gifted warrior, Bo-Katan is a legendary Mandalorian. She refused to align with the Empire's occupation of Mandalore and now wields the Darksaber as the leader of the Mandalorian Resistance. That is up until the end of Season 2. Slash Film has an exclusive on The Mandalorian stars Katie Sackhoff, teases Season 3's unfinished business. The rumor mill pegs on Lucasfilm's hotly anticipated The Mandalorian Season 3, beginning as early as next week in Manhattan Beach Studios and continuing through March. With production ramping up, the intense speculation can begin. Will we see Grogu and Luke Skywalker training? How will it tie into the Book of Boba Fett that just completed its filming? The biggest question, though, has to be the unfinished business between Hero Din Djarin and Katie Sackhoff's rival Mandalorian warrior Bo-Katan Kryze, the latter of whom was last seen coveting the Darksaber from the former. You see, her culture demands she defeats him in battle to win it back. However, Lucasfilm just had a great conversation with Katie Sackhoff for Warner Brothers' forthcoming animated version of George Romero's 1986 classic Night of the Living Dead, which she will be participating in. However, the conversation discussed Star Wars as well and the unfinished business and possibilities of what could happen. The way Lucasfilm left me in Season 2, one of the roads that could go and could be gone down, absolutely, you'd think, would be the unfinished business, Katie Sackhoff told Slash Film, but this is so far above my pay grade, and you don't know that exactly what's going to happen. As a fan of the show, I'm just excited to see what they come up with. One of the most interesting aspects of The Mandalorian Season 2 was when Bo-Katan was reintroduced in a live-action format as well, served as Din Djarin's stepping stone to former Jedi Master Ahsoka Tano. This was more than just a simple referral. It's indicative that the years after the events of the series of the Clone Wars, which saw them defeating Darth Maul together during the Siege of Mandalore, the two of them clearly kept in contact. To what extent and how close they are still remains to be seen, but Katie Sackhoff told us that she and executive producer Dave Filoni have had many discussions about this very thing. She said, "Dave and I talk a lot about Bo and her backstory and time lost and things like that, just because we enjoy talking about Star Wars and the characters. I definitely know a lot about who she is, where she's been, and what's happened. So yeah, I knew that kind of stuff for sure." With event television like The Book of Boba Fett, Obi-Wan Kenobi, and a third season of The Mandalorian, and a full-on Ahsoka series starring Rosario Dawson, all in concurrent development at Disney+, there are many possibilities to see Bo-Katan and Ahsoka's path cross once again. Katie Sackhoff seemed particularly keyed up for such a live-action reteam, especially since she and Dawson have both done amazing work in this. Sackhoff even recently did some livestream Star Wars gaming to fundraise for the organization's charity. And we do know that there has been some type of teaser between the two of them on social media in terms of whether or not Bo-Katan will make an appearance in Ahsoka's spin-off series, but it definitely seems that she must be back for The Mandalorian Season 3 considering the Darksaber angle that was left on, considering that was a huge hinge of the plot for Season 2. Let me know what you guys think about Katie Sackhoff talking about The Mandalorian, especially what she's talked about with Dave Filoni, about the possible continuation of this character and where that character is going to go. Thank you guys for watching. May God bless you and the Force be with you always. If you enjoyed this episode, and frankly, even if you didn't, don't forget to subscribe.
Do it!
And if you want to help spread the word, please give this video a thumbs up and tell your friends to subscribe. Please check out the official Star Wars Coffee merchandise, and don't forget to check out all of the content playlists on this channel, including The Rise of Skywalker, The Mandalorian, and much more.